The Lord has bound you together, and what God has joined together, He will keep together. Go forth in hope. Go forth with confidence, because the Lord has blessed you and will continue blessing you.
So, paano ba si Zia? Describe her.
Si Zia yung bata na matindi yung sense of humor niya. Kaya siguro, sobrang kulit niya. Pero dun sa sobrang kulit na yon, ano siya, friendly siya at the same time, sobrang sweet na bata.
Amazing kung gaano siya naging ganito ka-jolly na tao. Friendly.
Malambing.
Tapos, she always wants to start something with someone. Like a conversation.
Ayoko, testigo ako dyan. Kasi especially pag nagta-travel tayo, so nakikita siya mga bata. Palagi siyang lumalapit para itanong, "What's your name?" "Hi, I'm Zia. What's your name?" Palagi siya ganun eh.
Very, very eager siya to explore the world.
Oo, kaya nga minsan kapag may mga bagay siya ginagawa na pinipigilan natin, nagagalit siya. Parang, "Mama, I can't handle this. Mama, I want to do this." Siguro kaya ganun siya. So, di lang tayo masyadong siguro exposed na go Zia, may ganun naman tayo, pero syempre may limitation kasi bata pa siya. Siguro kapag medyo mas nagka-age pa siya, eh hahayaan natin siyang gawin yung mga bagay, especially kung alam naman natin walang ginagawang masama. Hanggang sa may tinuro ako sa kanya regarding yung mga materials na ginagamit sa pagdoktor. Sabi ko, "Anak, natatandaan mo ba?" "Yes, Mama." Tapos alam mo, na-surprise ako. Sa pag-uwi niya ng bahay, mayroon siyang certificate na parang card nakalagay, "Best Doctor in Town." So, ibig sabihin nga, yung mga tinuro ko sa kanya ng mabilisan, naalala niya lahat, ang pinaka sobrang rewarding para sa akin. Pag palagi niya sinasabi na, "You know what, Mama? I love you so much and I want you to be happy." Kasi palagi niya sinasabi sa akin. Hindi ako magsasawang turuan siya araw-araw at i-remind siya kung gaano natin siya kamahal.
Letizia, whatever you need in life, I am just here to provide. Just promise me in whatever you do, don't be afraid. That's how we got you. That's how we got here. That's how we love you.
Ito talagang dream come true ko eh, maging isang nanay at tinupad niya yun.
You are our answered prayer. And now that you've been praying with us, your prayers have also been answered. And armed with that same faith when we jumped, I will not stand in your way when you make bigger decisions in life. But of course, we will make sure to lead you to what we think is right. But until that day, lundag lang ng lundag, baby.
Happy birthday, Ate Zia.
I love you.